Hello, this is a quick demo of a module called FAQ Management in our Quick Admin panel. In the list of modules, here it is, FAQ Management. We install it and then we get a few new CRUDs, new menu items to manage your FAQs, which is basically questions and their categories. So the module is installed and on the left-hand side we see new menu item, actually parent and child menu items, categories and questions, with a sample category and question. So for example, if you want to create category of payments, like questions related to payments, you can add it here, and then question consists of a category, for example, payments. Question would be how to pay with PayPal, for example, and answer, there's no way to do it, something like that. You save that. And then question by question, you add those categories and questions to your admin panel. And then on the front side, you can basically take that from the database and show it wherever you want. That was a quick demo of a module called FAQ Management in Quick Admin Panel.